finally did some adjustments to the game, like I upped the resolution a bit. You know, we're now playing at 1080p, but I'm still recording at 720p because I'm experiencing a lot of frame drops. But anyway, welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2. We're gonna check out Larry here, which is still not selling any weapons. Anyway, yeah, I'll take a look at you later. But right now, we're gonna do a main mission, and that is from Mamushi Haika, which we haven't seen in a while. Remember, she's the nice lady from the Yakuza, and was actually in charge of Kamiko before all this shit happened. So Kamiko was kidnapped, and she asked us to, you know, retrieve her. And lo and behold, we were able to retrieve her, but she's now stuck in our heads. Oh, actually, we have another side quest from her. I have a problem with the shade Cookery in the slums. So remember, blue is for side quests, gold is for the main quest, so we're going with
Enjoying
blue first.
Enjoying your vacation, Mr. Wang?
Oh, it's going alright. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No. To show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that.
Alright, so here we go. Find a shade cookery in the slums and put a stop to it. Send a message that no one should cross Mamushi Haika again. So the reward is 10,000 Wang points, a skill point, arcane mastery, which is not really gonna use. Again, we're not using any powers much. And the Duke! An automatic grenade launcher, which I doubt will match our one-trick pony, but still, it's a grenade launcher, I'll take it, so, yeah. So I'll come back later. So we now have an active mission from Mamushi Haika, stopping the drug dealers. Here we go. Find a shade cookery, yada yada yada. Teleport out. So we're back on some village. The cookery! Can I drop down here? Oh shit. So I just dropped down this well. Let's see if we can break through something. Nothing. Nothing's in here. Why put a well when it has absolutely nothing on it? So we are under orders by Mamushi Haika to find out anyone who's dealing shade. Send him a message, yada yada yada. The usual goon stuff. Just go ahead and find that bastard, but let's just explore a bit. What's in here? Huh? Oh, shit. Yes. It's not easy to find. And yes, there's a secret there. I saw the light behind that fucking thing over there. So we gotta be mindful of that as well. Anyway, no enemies. The minimap is helping us a bunch in this game. Like, if I see a huge bunch of enemies, that gives me time to react instead of just bumping into them while I can't do anything at all. At least I can snipe them with this handy-dandy revolver. Still not using the Deckard pistol. Yeah, let's start up with this one. Ooh, shit. Alright. Ah! God damn, she moves a lot! Ah, she's throwing grenades too. Cheaty dueling bastard. Oh, there you go! Fucking critical out of nowhere. Oh shit, I gotta get out of here, I'm dead. The minimap didn't save us this time. Oh my god, 17,000! God damn! The punishments! Not exactly bad at the game, but holy shit, the punishments are real. Alright, where the fuck are those people? Fucking scared now. Oh, this is the guy that killed us. And I didn't fucking critical the bastard. Oh, there's this. There's still the same two people. Oh my goodness. There we go. Ooh! 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 I fucking got you twice! There we go. Oh shit, she's still alive. Ooh, that is! Fireworks! Alright, we're good! Also gotta keep an eye out for secrets. Ooh, there we go, we got enemies. Yakuzas! Assassins! My favorite guys. Holy fuck. Unrelenting little bastards. Here you go. Ooh. Ugh. Yeah! Cut her legs off. Ooh. Ooh! Jesus. Get wrecked, kid. Here you go. I didn't see you. I didn't see all of you. Hold on. Wait a minute. Yeah, go up here. Oh, I missed. Hold on. All ammo restored. Where did that come from? Oh, this one. All right. Yeah, wrecked. All right. Yeah, it's a me, Lo Wang. At least they're not superior enemies. Can deal with them easy. Anyway, yeah, this bridge. Wait. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, it's superior too. Yeah, I'm not letting you back up. Oh no! Oh no, oh no. That's just from two enemies. Grenades too. That's how I died the first time. Yeah, have a grenade for me. What's this? Co-op? Ah, we don't need that. We're gonna sell that. Reload this. Oh my god, where did this blood come from? Ew. Fire immune. Ah, just our luck. No, actually, I have a better option for you. This one. Oh, shit. Hey, what's up? There we go. Oh, we're so close to leveling up. I don't want to die now. Whew. Oh, shit. Just my luck. There we go. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Oh, they are spread out evenly. Yeah, let's run away from them. And just snipe them from afar. Oh, they're dealing a lot of damage, too. Well, I'm dealing a lot of damage, too. Ow. Ooh, we're getting headshots, baby. I like it. You likey. Papa likey. Yeah, fuck you too. Ah, miss. Hit. Not critical. Fuck you. I don't care. Oh my. Did I just shoot her so hard she was cut into half? This revolver, man. Yeah. Stop. Alright. Here we go. Alright. So, let's just take a look at this loot box. So what the fuck is this? HP after enemy kill. Ah, boss killer. Alright. Some grenades. Health pack. Some ammo that we don't really need because I don't use bow and arrow. Hey, drug dealer. You dead.
Hey.
Yeah?
You, know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
Cut the shit. I know you're selling.
Alright. How much you need?
400?
Shit. You serious? I only got dimes. You want more than that? You gotta talk to the chef.
The chef?
The guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
And where can I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me. I'll make it worth his while.
Alright. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you.
You talk slow!
Alright, cool.
Jesus, you annoying little cunt.
That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it? I need to focus.
So, that's the chef, I guess. I'm not sure if we can, you know. I'm not sure if I want to talk to him just yet. You know, because I've had a playthrough of this before, and I'm pretty sure that all those guys around him will gonna be hostile after we talk to the chef, so let's just go ahead and explore the map. Another boarded up house, and a lot of enemies, holy shit, hold on. There's a lot of reds on my minimap. And I missed, fuck you, I'm so bad. Die. How am I doing that? I only shot you with a revolver. You end up getting sliced in half. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, stay down. Oh, finally, we leveled up. All right. Oh, we got 6 points. Hold on. Just realized I need 10 SP to unlock everything on Serene Mind. So actually, my choices would be Killer Instinct or Serene Mind. I think Serene Mind would be my best bet here because, you know, not only will we be relying on medkits, but we'll also be relying on, you know... Oh shit, hold on. I need 10 SP to unlock... Oh god, I thought 10 SP for everything. Wow, but that's like 4 chi per second. Alright, anyway, let's just take a look. Shade Junkie. Fire Vulnerable. Yakuza Warrior. This is Protect. Oh, you're just a protector of the chef. Alright.
So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we gave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Yeah, that was really productive. Hold on, gotta go. Oh, that was really good. That was really good. Yeah, just create a choke point here. Ooh, yes. Where the hell is your chef? Or... Oh. Yeah, I have way too much damage for you to handle. How are you still alive? There we go. Yeah, let's just reserve that. Ooh, fortune cookie. Quotation is a serviceable substitute for wit. Wait, hold on. Oh, he climbed up. Yeah, fucking die. Hey, get back here. I can take care of you. Come on, rooftop battle. Let's go. Or not.
Son of a bitch set me up.
Having a lot of fun with his grenade launcher. Ah, that's too bad. Woo! One shot kill everything. Ah, you get the special. Yep. Uzi's not gonna save you. Also, I can regenerate chi now. That is awesome. Although I'm regenerating at like 1 a second. I really like that 4 per second chi regeneration. So...
Where is he?
Hey, shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
Alright. So, ooh, mid-pack. Yeah, but anyway. So we gotta take care of Chef. Reach the garden district where the chef is hiding. Wait, what the fuck? Hello? What is going on here? Oh, they're just standing guard! Okay. That's your thing. Can't really kill you. Can't really touch me either. Anyway. Yeah, we're ready to kick, what's his name's ass? Chef! We only found one secret so far. I'm not really satisfied with this playthrough right now. So that's the chef. Can we kill him now? Actually, I want to kill his junkies first. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Yeah, I kind of forgot how big you are. Oh my goodness. Yeah, well, this may be a long-winded battle. Oh shit, he's pulling us. He's pulling us in. Yeah, how much damage was that? Not much. Anyway, gotta lure you in where all the good shit is. And there we go, he shields himself. Yep. Oh! When in doubt, explosives. Ooh, he's got multiple chef protectors on him too. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. I am so glad you're my friends. Alright. Shit's buggy as fuck. Oh man, okay. Here you go, get sliced in half. Hey, what's this? Ah, co-op shit again. Oh, I missed. Ah, oh, missed twice. Ah, hit the barrel. There we go. So, Chef's got a few protectors on him. Yeah, let's see if we can hit him from here. Come on. Hit him. Hit him. We can hit him. All right. Doing the pussy way out. There we go. Ooh! Ow! They're like the samurai things. Ouch, shit. That actually hurts. Yeah, I'll be aggressive this time. Or not. Ooh! Oh, they're actually teleporting back when they either receive enough damage or they walk way too far away. Yeah, let's not be a pussy. There you go. It's actually way easier to bait them at close range. Because you'll be assured that they will not be using their long range attack. Here we go! Okay. Woohoo, chef! Spare me. Spare me the indignation. I want to kill you so bad. With my tiny ass pistol.
They should have listened to Biggie.
Biggie?
The Ten Crack Commandments? Number 4, I know you've heard this before. Never get high on your own supply, huh?
Alright, whatever. Alright, so apparently Shade turns you into this. Oh my god, how are you not dead yet? Ooh, hello! We can kill them now? I wanna. How are we doing this? How is this possible? Why is this allowed? Oh my goodness. This is chitsy googling as fuck. Hold on, I see another one here. It's like the ultimate mannequin challenge, except, you know, if you fail it, you die. There we go, and we leveled up too. That was a really neat trick. Alright, so what's this? Rapid fire. Shit, we're not gonna use. What's this? Strong aspect. Ooh, Talon's arm. Yeah, melee weapon. And the intoxication. Toxic properties. And what's this? Flying component. And let's kill you now. Alright, so we have finished our mission here. All that's left to do is explore the fucking map. I'm itching to do so. Yeah, let's go back to this place. Activate the checkpoint. And we have left an enemy. Don't turn into a Talon, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Oh my god, there's a lot more. I'm so glad we ran out. There we go. Don't turn into a Talon. There we go. Out of here. Fortune cookie. A little sincerity is a dangerous thing, and a great deal, it is absolutely fatal. Gonna do more of those Chinese accent now. Oh my god, this is a huge area. Yeah, me likey. Let's go explore this shit. I see some- oh my god, explosives! Bitches. Where you at? There we go. Another fortune cookie. Wait, where does this lead? Oh, it's a cave. Wonder what's inside. At first you don't succeed, try accepting that you're a failure. Well, that was cryptic. Okay, what's in here? I'm so glad I didn't return right away after that disappointment on the river. Oh my god, this is some Tomb Raider shit right here. Oh, wow. What is this? Ah, hello! Yeah, come break your shit. Ooh, what's in here? And it's the same fucking secret as before, except there's a fortune cookie now. Hold on. Very few toads in this world are police chummings in disguise. Also, shit, how cool is this? We can walk on water. Yeah, we're fucking ninjas. That's what we do. Anyway, let's go take this. Fucking secret. gives us a fuck ton of cash. I like it. Okay, that's a lot of enemies. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and kill them. Oh, oh, whoa, don't... Oh, those are all superior too? Oh my god, we gotta die here. Hold on. Yep. Oh. Oh ho ho! He's gonna turn into Claw. Nope. Or Talon. Talon! There we go. Okay, let's go up there. This is the motherfucking police. Hands in the air, bitch. Hey, what's up? He's spazzing out there thanks to the checkpoint. Oh my god, hold on. We're running out of health. Ooh, what's this? Soul of Madness. I don't know what that is. Oh, did you just run towards the grenade? It's like, fucking fetch, man. Oh, that's it? There's still another one upstairs. Oh, that's too bad he jumped down. What the fuck just happened? How the fuck did it just blow up? I'm guessing they're actually chasing after the grenades. Because they're dogs and they like chasing stuff. That's the cannon in my head right now. He's above. Let's take care of him. Oh, more shit! There we go. Checkpoint activated. I love that checkpoint. Come on. I like this area, actually. I know it's just a template, and there are many others like this. It's actually cool that you can actually explore some of this shit. There we go. Oh, no! Not you! There you go. And another one upstairs. And we leveled up. Good shit. Now we need 8 more to unlock. Power! Unlimited power! Alright, so... Ooh, what's that? Superior Fang and, Superior Crawler. What's this? Regular size crawler. We're not able to hit. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't aggro on us just yet. It does aggro on us. Oh my god, hold on. Whoa! Jeez! Hold on! Hold the fucking phone! Oh, missed. That's bad. That's bad. There we go. Whoop! Oh, he got stuck. Too bad. Where you at? Why am I crouching? Oh shit, he's just huge. I legitimately thought that I was just crouching there. Oh, I know there's another upper level. Apart from... Oh, I don't think there is. Yeah, that's the last... That's the last level. Shit. Alright. I don't think we can find any more enemies here. Wait, are they doing the mannequin challenge still? They do! Oh my god, yeah, kill them! 3 XP, why not? Okay, so let's go ahead and... Wait, what? Oh my goodness, hold on. Can't hit him too. Where the fuck did you guys come from? Alright. Yeah. Let's go back. Wait. Let's go back. There we go. Oh man. Shit, still the AR-15. Hey, Mobushi Heika! That was a very profitable business. I taught them what pain means. Means. Alright, means.
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Ooh, why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.
All right, so the Duke. Not really that good. I mean, I like the one-trick pony better. But anyway, thank you, because we have cash, a skill point, and arcane mastery. Yeah, actually we can do the other mission because we've already sold a lot of stuff. Anyway, you'll see that next episode, I guess. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Shadow Warrior 2. I'll see you guys soon.